Right now here at 6 o'clock, state police just told us that they have arrested a suspect who's accused of hitting and dragging a state trooper. Now, that trooper is expected to be okay. You can see the trooper here in the video sitting on the side of the highway. This happened during a traffic stop. The suspect took off up the street, then crashed, then took off running. But police say they caught up to the suspect about a half hour ago.